everyone, I'm Mr. Gaming Guitarist, and so I missed out on this, so that means I'm not gonna get that much attention from this video, and I'm also, and of course, since this is Fox, it's going to be copyright claimed anyway, so who might be asking what's the point in doing this reaction video? Well, it's because it's X-Men, and it's Apocalypse. And I have been looking forward to this movie since it was first announced, and I absolutely loved Days of Future Past. It's like every new X-Men movie that comes out, it keeps getting better and better and better than the last one. I really loved I thought nothing will ever beat First Class, you know, after the disappointment that was that shitty-ass Wolverine movie. How could anything be better than First Class? And now, Days of Future Past was that movie. And now I'm wondering, is Apocalypse going to be even better than Days of Future Past? That's a tall order. But anyways, I'm going to stop talking, and we're going to watch this trailer now.
Things are better. The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming. Some call him Apocalypse. He was some kind of god. For thousands of years, he's been amassing mutants to take their powers.
Oh!
He always had four followers.
Like four horsemen.
Eric, don't join them.
Whatever it is you think you saw in me, I buried it with my family.
Together, we will cleanse the earth.
Everything they've built! Will fall and from the ashes of their world.
Oh damn, his voice is changing. Oh fuck.
I've never felt power like this before.
They took him. Raven. The world needs the X-Men.
I'm not a hero.
Students will come to you.
If I'm going to teach your kids something, I'm going to teach them how to fight. Follow me.
Kill her.
I'm not afraid of him.
Magneto,
he's my father.
What?
Him and my mom, they did.
No, I know.
Yeah.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't.
Apocalypse needs to destroy this world.
It's weird, this is the 80s, but they're playing a 90s song.
The most powerful beings on
that's Filter, isn't it? Ooh! Okay, yeah. Alright. This is looking really fucking good.
You're not students anymore.
I'll take everything from them.
Oh shit!
Everything they built!
You know what? Okay, I'm fucking sold on this movie. Before, I was thinking, you know, I don't know how to feel about this. I mean, sure, it's X-Men Apocalypse, you know, and I'm sure it's gonna be good and all. And I was thinking, forgive me for thinking this, X-Men fans, but I kept saying, but why should I really care about this movie when we have Civil War and Suicide Squad coming out? It's like, I don't feel all that excited about this movie. And then this, but you can see it on my face. The transition from thinking like, okay, it's X-Men, you saw that. And this trailer, yeah. This trailer was absolutely the best one yet. This one just had a different feel, a different tone to it, and it just kept building and building and building it, and I loved it. So if I was never completely sold, I am now. And also, I was wondering, are they going to show Wolverine? Because I thought he wasn't going to be in this movie. You know, if they were, he was going to be in this, I thought maybe they're just going to treat this like First Class. Maybe they're going to treat this like First Class, where he's going to show up like just for a split second. But then, I love it. That was the perfect amount to show of Wolverine. Just the claws. That's it. But I couldn't tell. Were the claws bone or were they actually adamantium? Because if you remember in Days of Future Past, because of the whole timeline change, his claws were just all bone now. So does he eventually get the adamantium claws or not? I don't know. Anyway, but yeah, I'm fully on board with this now. And goddamn, so yeah, May is a good month because we have this and Civil War. So yeah, now I'm officially excited for both movies. Alright, yep, so yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed this trailer. You can follow me on my podcast, which is the N4G TV podcast, which records every weekend, and it'll be on the N4G TV YouTube channel, and you can also support my channel on Patreon. I would appreciate it if you decide to do so. And so, anyways, yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to this movie more than ever now, because that trailer was just fucking amazing. So, anyways, yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.